देखिए वेजिटेबल्स में क्या होता है, मिनरल्स, विटामिन्स, फाइबर एंड लॉट ऑफ एसेंशियल माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स व्हिच आर वेरी गुड फॉर द माइक्रोबायोम ऑफ योर गट. नाउ इफ यू हैव अ गुड गट यू विल हैव अ वेरी गुड ओवरऑल हेल्थ एंड 95% ऑफ आवर हैप्पी हार्मोन द सेरोटोनिन इज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द गट एंड दैट इज व्हाई एक पुरानी कहावत है कि किसी के दिल को छूना है तो पेट के जरिए, समझ लेता है. सो it's also true even modern science if you apply the 95% I repeat of the happy hormones are produced in the gut. That's why a lot of times a lot of people with mental issues also, instead of giving them food for the brain, give them good food for the gut. Now let me take you around to the different veggies we are producing here. Ye lahsun ho raha hai. Now it's so important in multi cropping and also when you don't use weedicides, ye sara jo hai ye gaay ko chala jayega. So it's all integrated, you know, there's nothing which is wasted and this is very healthy. It's got some other nutrients because of the lahsun, and lahsun is for us and this goes for the cows. Beta ye kya
hai? Ye mooli.
This is mooli and then we have brinjal there.
Wo bhi mooli.
Where?
Bas arer
मूली और उसके पीछे आप वो देख रहे हैं वो सारा अरहर है, अरहर की दाल. अभी हम इसके बाद आपको मूंग और उड़द की दाल के खेत में भी ले जाएंगे. दिस इज चुकंदर. चुकंदर इज टर्निप, इज इट ओके. और वो हमारी आई थिंक इज पुटिंग गोभी. यहाँ क्या लगा रहे हो? हाँ गोभी और उधर मटर ओके. और उधर क्या है? हाँ बाकला ओके. ये आपका भिंडी है और भिंडी के पीछे ग्वारफली है, लोबिया है एंड देन यू सी वी हैव मूंग उड़द, वी हैव गॉट हल्दी, वी गॉट टेक यू टू द हल्दी का खेत ऑल्सो, देन वी हैव गॉट धान, वी गॉट सेसमे. मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली आई रिपीट इट इज ऑल ग्रोन ऑर्गेनिकली. You can see the activity here, the birds, and later I'll just, with a shove of hand on the bushes, you will see the kind of insects, the insectical, the activity of the insects. There are millions of them, all different kinds. So they are what? What are they doing? They are your co-workers, they are pollinating. So if you have chemical farming, you will not have that population of insects. And you will have to use outside forces, outside nutrients, you know. But this is also natural and also healthy. Instead of taking supplements, you should take vegetables which are organically grown. Aap udhar dekhiye birds vagaira hai, which are also there in other farms, chemical farms, but much less in number. So everybody survives very well. I'm going to walk you. I just had a masambi from our field. You're going to see. We have huge amount of fruit trees, but which are producing very little quantity, so we're not selling commercially. बेटा वो कौन से उसमें जाना है को?
ये रहा.
ये? ये तेरा सब सोलर का पानी है.
हाँ.
कौन सा तोड़ो इसमें जो पीला हो गया हो?
कौन सा भी तोड़ लो.
नहीं जो पीला हो गया हो.
हाँ?
कौन सा? ये है छोटा है.
हाँ.
ये ले ले.
हाँ?
अभी ये कब तक तैयार हो जाएगा?
हो जाएगा, ऐसे ही हो जाएगा.
इसको इधर ही फेंक रहा हूँ. This is, by the way, arar. We'll take you to the other fields also where we are doing again the same multi-cropping and similar vegetables and many other vegetables, but again different. Like इधर आपके पास अरहर के बगल में गाजर है, मूली है, तो उधर अलग अलग है, हल्दी के बीच में कर दिया है. So it's all mix and match. So we are also learning in the process. I'm going to enjoy this masambi from my ped. अभी ये खाया था
Just look at it, it's a great feeling to be able to produce your own veggies and your own fruits, whatever little you can. Because nowhere, you know, fruits are grown organically. We don't have any certification, we don't need. The proof lies when you come here, you will find we have a herd size of 200 cows and four or 500 chicks, and they're all free grazing, and they move around freely, and they have a lot of droppings. We do a lot of composting, all again natural. No other microorganisms are put to hasten, expedite that. अभी थोड़ा कच्चा है, नहीं फेंक देना. Here. Oh, dropped it. Sorry. ये ले. खा के बतला. This is a farmer's, the farmer's son who goes to school and helps us with the farm. So. His father likes his upbringing here. He gets a farm life. He gets to go to school. He gets good food. Let's go to the other side now. This is our harrow, which is pulled by the bullocks. Again, very important part of natural farming. You can't do natural farming with tractors. अभी लगाया हुआ है. यू कैन सी द साग देयर, पालक सॉरी. एंड दिस पालक विद आवर पनीर फॉर्म्स अ ब्यूटीफुल डिश. इन फैक्ट एवरी डिश इज सो नाइस. सम मोर असम ट्रीज. देखिए, हम अपने ये एक एक्सपेरिमेंट किया हमने. ये ब्लैक हल्दी है हमारी. हम लोग मणिपुर से इसका थोड़ा सा बीज लेके आए थे, अबाउट अ किलो और समथिंग, और ये हमने यहाँ पे इसको लगाया है. वी नॉट गोइंग टू सेल इट, बट वी गोइंग टू ग्रो, कीप इट एंड ग्रो इट इन अ लार्जर एरिया एंड ग्रेजुअली गेट इनटू एन एकरेज, मे बी इन द नेक्स्ट वन और टू सीजन्स, एंड देन प्रॉब्ली ट्राई टू सेल इट कमर्शियली. वी डोंट नो द एडवांटेजेस, बट दे से ब्लैक टर्मरिक इज वेरी गुड फॉर कैंसर एंड वेरी गुड फॉर सम अदर डिजीजेज. इट इज़ अ वेरी रेयर थिंग, यू डोंट फाइंड इट वेरी इजली इवन इन मणिपुर. So this is our little idea, our little experiment. Let's see what are the results. देखिए, ये हमारा शकरकंदी है, the sweet potatoes. Now आप इसको खाएं तो इसमें what is it rich in? Potassium. It is very good for your high BP. And you know, don't go, just if you just look at the insect activity here. These all insects are helping with pollination. Just let it be. In nature, do not interfere. And these are your banana trees. You've had some bigger ones also. Ye bhi chote chote aur grow kar rahe hain. We had a small crop of banana, which we again didn't sell commercially. Dekhiye, ye hamari ashwagandha hai. Yahan se, along this wall, we have put ashwagandha. We mainly keep it for the cows. We give them about 30-40 grams each every day. We also make powder out of it, put it in capsules, and we sell it to our clients. It's a total body balancer. You can Google in to see the benefits of it. The point I'm trying to make it, do integral farming, grow a little few herbs, grow veggies, and you will see that the overall health of your humans, animals, everything is fine. And you know, there's a lot of Just look at the amount of, just look at it. Can you see this? This is what I love. Everybody is living in sync with each other, very harmoniously. Total harmony. It's a beautiful orchestra here. You can't hear it on this, but I can see and hear it here. We have flying insects here. And just look at the dense foliage here. Look at the crop here. This is urad ka hai. And isme ye ye hamare workers hain sare. Kyun? Hai na? Just look at it. If any chemical was sprayed, these buggers wouldn't come here. Ye aayenge nahi. और यही आपका अच्छा काम करें, यही आपको माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स बढ़ा देते हैं, यही आपकी ईल्ड बढ़ाते हैं और प्रॉपर न्यूट्रिशियस ईल्ड, सही माने में जिसको बोलते हैं. अदरवाइज जस्ट हैविंग अ सीड आउट इज मीनिंगलेस. यू कैन हैव अ सीड फुल ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड. सो दिस इज अ रियल ब्लेसिंग. थैंक गॉड.